Hello all, welcome to the DKD session on Polytechnic in Sarkarji. In this series of video lecture, we are going through the subject Industrial Engineering and Quality Control, which is from Mechanical Department and 5th semester. In this first lecture, we are going through the detailed syllabus of Industrial Engineering and Quality Control. The total subject carries of 150 marks, in which the end semester exam of MSPT carries 70 marks, progressive assessment which contains unit test and micro project marks, and the total is 30 marks. The practical marks, that is end semester exam oral or practical, which is 25 marks, and progressive assessment, that is manual marks, which is of 25 marks. And the total marks for the subject is 150 marks. The Industrial Engineering and Quality Control subject contains the total 5 chapters. First is work study, method study and work measurement, which is having 12 marks, process engineering having 12 marks, ergonomics having 12 marks, quality control and inspection having 16 marks, and the last chapter of this subject is statistical quality control, which is having 18 marks. The course outcomes for this subject are, first is apply work study techniques to optimize manufacturing processes. Second course outcome is prepare the detailed sequence of operations for manufacturing of components. Third course outcome is apply ergonomics principle for designing simple mechanical components. Fourth course outcome is interpret the data obtained from the different quality control processes. And the last course outcome is interpret the control charts for variable and attribute data. The first chapter, which is work study, method study and work measurement, having 12 marks, contains the subtopics that are industrial engineering definitions, need, objectives and scope, work study, method study and time study, steps for method study, definition of method study, procedure of method study, the different recording techniques that are process charts, outline charts, two-handed process chart, flow diagram, string diagram, troublings, travel chart, work measurement, objective, procedure, time study equipment, stopwatch time study, allowances, calculation, and calculation of standard time. The second chapter is process engineering, having 12 marks, that contains the subtopics. Those are production concepts, factor of production, supply chain management, process engineering, their functions, preliminary part print analysis, selecting and planning of manufacturing process, determining manufacturing sequences, line balancing and critical path method and its application related to project completion. The third chapter, that is ergonomics, which is having 12 marks, having subtopics that are ergonomic concept, need, man-machine relationship, anthropometry and functional anatomy data, ergonomics in design of control members, push button, knobs, levers, cranks, handwheel, etc. Ergonomic considerations apply to types and location of displays, compatibility in the design of control members. The fourth chapter, that is quality control and inspections, and which contains the subtopics like meaning of quality, quality characteristics, quality of conformance, quality of design, quality of performance, reliability, quality cost, quality of assurance, cost of rework, total quality management, that is TQM, Six Sigma statistical meaning and methodology, Six Sigma, black belt concept, Kaizen, Kokaioke, 5S techniques, introduction to ISO, different ISO types, quality of economics, various QC tools that are histogram, check sheet, Ishikawa diagram, Pareto chart, scatter diagram, different inspection techniques, their differences, difference between inspection methods. The last topic of this subject is statistical quality control, which is having 18 marks. The subtopics are basics of statistical concept, meaning and importance of SQC, variable attribute measurement control charts such as X bar chart, R bar chart, control charts, attributes like P chart, NP charts, C charts, process capability of machine, acceptance sampling concept, comparison with 100% inspection, operating characteristics curve, different types of sampling plans, sampling methods, merits and demerits of acceptance sampling. This subject having 15 experiments, in which the first experiment is apply method study approach to analyze and motions involved in machining operation of the given job. Second experiment is apply work measurement techniques to analyze the time components involved machining operation of given job using stopwatch. Calculate standard time for all the operations involved in step turning process. The fourth experiment is prepare motion chart of given activity using standard symbols of Thrubling. The fifth experiment is prepare supply chain chart day-to-day in situation like supply of cold drinks, toothpaste or any grocery items. The sixth experiment is prepare supply chain management chart for online purchase of goods, products. Seventh chapter is prepare detailed process plan for manufacturing of hexagonal nut, hexagonal headed bolt, stud wing nut, plane washer. The eighth experiment is prepare chart of sequence of operations for manufacturing simple job like manufacturing of hexagonal nut, hexagonal headed bolt, manufacturing of free block on shaper machine. Ninth chapter is prepare chart of sequence of operation for single or double riveted lap joint or single riveted butt joint. Tenth experiment is redesign the simple levers like gear, shifting lever, or brake or clutch lever or foot lever for best ergonomic aspects. The 11th experiment is prepare and analyze steps to solve the given problems in institute or industry using quality circle concept. The 12th experiment is draw the frequency histogram, frequency polygon for the samples and calculate mean, mode and median for the same. The 13th experiment is draw the normal distribution curve, calculate deviation, variance, range and determine the process capability for 3 sigma or 6 sigma. Draw and interpret the control charts like X and R for given data. Draw and interpret the control charts for P chart and C chart for the given data. This is the total syllabus for the subject that is industrial engineering and quality control. In the upcoming lectures, we going through the detailed study of each chapter in the upcoming lectures. Thank you all.